is the world's foremost producer of fruit brandies. They export them everywhere. And distilleries like this family one are very successful and very innovative. Only recently, they came up with a very upscale single malt whisky, just so Scotland and Kentucky don't have it all their own way. Now, I have never been one for strong liquor. I always saw it as a guy thing, you know? A cigar filled up by a roaring fire, a big dog, a good book, and a snifter glass. I'm more of a mojito girl. Mixed, muddled, ice, and splash, that's me. I'll be dancing on table and coming back for more. So, when Lionel Meyer invited me up here to Ovart to try his own new take on his wonderful fiery brandies, I couldn't resist.
Take a big glass like this and throw in a few raspberries. Use frozen if you can't get fresh. Muddle them up with a spoonful of sugar, then two fingers of our finest raspberry brandy. Fill your glass with ice cubes and pour on some lemonade or some Sprite. Drop in a swizzle stick or a stem of lemongrass if you can find it. A slice of lime or lemon, and you're good to go.
Goodbye Mojito! This is so good! And let's face it, it's much easier to drink than neat in a brandy glass. This has got beach party written all over it. Thank you, Lionel. So, while the Meyer family are turning Alsace tradition on its head, we are off to have dinner in a place where tradition is still very much on the menu.